Jorethang, the second largest town in South Sikkim after Namchi district. The capital is located on the crossroads of Peling, Namchi, Dabangla, Simi, and a host of other important touristic landmarks of Sikkim. The River Rangi, a tributary of River Tista, flows across Jorethang. The town shares its southern border with Darjeeling in West Bengal. The shortest route to Jorethang is via Mali, which is 84 kilometers from Siliguri town. One has to travel 28 kilometers further from Mali to reach Jorethang. The porous border often lets in people of variegated intent into the town, often laden with contraband and drugs, resulting into substance abuse, alcoholism, and other ills. Against this backdrop, the Jorethang Senior Secondary School, founded way back in 1973, stands like a colossus in the heart of the town, nestled with private residents and a disputed ground which has become a public thoroughfare. Despite all odds, the school has been a beacon of hope and a veritable sanctuary to the students, most of whom comes from economically backward and broken homes.
Happen in one day, and Chukila Sherpa, I think, is a very good example of it.
Good morning, sorry, ma'am. Please sit. Yes. So, yeah, today in the assembly, the speeches went on very well, and I was very impressed with the Chukila. She spoke so well about her NCC adventure and experience.
And next year is our Golden Jubilee celebration. So we are really planning it, and we are planning to have a very grand celebration. Yes, Siddharth, what is it?
Ma'am, I've learned new tune, ma'am. It was difficult, but I perfected it, ma'am.
That's very good.
Okay, play. Just let me hear what you've learned. Oh, that was fantastic. What a beautiful tune you've learned, Siddharth. I'm really surprised. But what about your studies?
Ma'am, I'm studying hard, ma'am. I'm doing well. And I want to pass this year, ma'am.
Okay, that's very good. Alright. And when are you practicing?
Ma'am, you said us to practice after school and before school, ma'am. We are practicing at that time, ma'am.
Okay, good. So since you all are coming so early, are you all having a lunch in the midday meal kitchen?
Yes, ma'am. All boys are having their meal. The food is very delicious, ma'am.
Good. Very good. Okay, Siddharth, so you may go now and start practicing, okay?
Sir, actually I heard that our neighbors are complaining about the noise that our school band is making.
Can't help it, ma'am. If they feel that the music of band is noise for them.
Okay.
Some of our teachers have spoken to them, and now I believe that there will be no further complaints.
It's a sheer miracle that this kind of positive change is happening in the school. And a small innovation of introducing a school band to the school has really turned the tide. So let's go and join them for the rehearsal.
Good afternoon, students.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, sir.
So how's your practice going on?
We are really doing good, ma'am. Sir had taught us some tunes last week and we have perfected it.
We are doing well, ma'am, and music has helped us concentrate in our studies also, ma'am.
We all are improving, ma'am. We all are studying hard for our final exam.
I try playing some of my favorite tunes from the movies. It is very difficult at the beginning, but now I find them easy, ma'am.
Very good. Well done.
We have learned to work together and better as a team.
Thank you for selecting us in the school band, ma'am.
Good, good.
Let's start your performance before it gets too late.
Actually that we have done. We have a school radio, and in this school radio our own students, they are performing and broadcasting programs. And in fact this radio has motivated our students to become RJs.
Okay.
And they know one thing, that to be RJs we demand them to be good in academics. So they are also really encouraged to do well in academics in their studies. And they are also learning to be very articulate, very coherent and confident as well. So, apart from that, they are also keeping themselves updated regarding the, you know, the current affairs and the know-how about the country, about the world. So, this radio has really boosted up and encouraged the students to study.
I cannot wait to visit your studio and meet the RJ, ma'am.
Sure, sure.
This is an opportunity. Sat chhod chhino sidhin timro bhai rahane chu.
I just want to know who is the creation of this beautiful program, the creator of this program.
Yes.
Well, I would say there's no one particular person behind this creation of Jesus School Radio or the show called that's Generation. The concept is born by a team of me, Manisa, Archana ma'am, Anil Daju, we have Vikas sir, we have Nagin sir, we are bridging the gap between me and the school. And the whole team has worked very hard, you know, to actually implement this whole concept of radio, Jesus School Radio, to practically implement it. And the journey was terrifically, it was amazing, I must tell you.
What are the challenges that you face running this studio?
Well, I guess this for this question, I have a best person to answer this.
Okay.
Manish, come over.
Me?
Yes.
Hi.
Hi. Well, I was asking her that what are the challenges that you face while running this program, you know, this setting up the studio overall from the start. What were the challenges?
Initially, you know, when we tried to like install the systems, we were, you know, having sorters of fund. But whatever resources, limited resources we had, like in our school, the systems that you are seeing out there, they are very basic. And we started off with the basics only. We did not go very high-fi, and it's running well.
It is so amazing, ma'am, to see your efforts to mold your students into overall excellency blooming out so beautifully. I can see every student radiating with joy and confidence. You must have gone through so many challenges to achieve all this, right, ma'am?
Well, there have been challenges. But then somebody has rightly said, you know, that we don't grow when life is easy. We grow when there are challenges. So I also feel that. And in fact, Girmila, I feel that, you know, the school leadership program has really helped me. And it has sort of empowered me to face these kind of resistance and challenges. And here at my school, I and my school teachers, staff, we have, you know, we are a solid team. And together we have been successful in really bringing about this kind of change at the school. And it really makes us very happy when we see this positive kind of environment, this vibrancy in the entire atmosphere of the school, where children are learning so much. In fact, when they are coming to school, they find this place a joyful place. And they are not learning only from the textbooks. They are learning from these kinds of activities also. Leadership does not just mean the leadership of the school head. I feel leadership should percolate down to teachers. Teacher leadership is very important. Then even student leadership is very evident here. Today you saw the school band, right? And I am sure you must have liked it a lot.
I loved it.
So the thing is that, you know, they have been preparing for their competition, state level competition, and there was no instructor this time. Because the instructor who was supposed to come couldn't, and teach the students, they took the leadership, you know, and they taught themselves.
Wow.
And this is the essence of the entire leadership program, I believe. And what my teachers and I feel is that, you know, we should give such kind of environment to our students that they become successful citizens, and not only successful citizens, but I feel they should be successful. They should be good human beings.
Yes.
That is what I feel.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. It was amazing being here with you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.